The UK commercial market has changed. 10 years ago, it was mainly institutional investors, but now, depending on budget, it's either high net worth individuals or even first time buyers.
Commercial property encompasses everything from offices, industrial space, to retail buildings. You can buy anything from a supermarket investment in the city to a hotel on the Strand. There's a modern misconception that you need to spend £10 million plus to acquire a quality commercial asset. But this isn't the case anymore, especially in the retail market.
Commercial property provides long-term secure income that makes it desirable to international clients.
Our clients' budgets range from £2 million to £200 million. The tenants are normally blue-chip companies or ones with strong financial backgrounds. And the reason why London is a target? It's quite simple. Like New York and Paris, it offers long lease terms, which means constant income and fewer void periods. The market is easy to access for international investors. It's a stable asset class compared to stocks and shares, and has a clear exit strategy too. The yields are stable between 4 and 6%, depending on location.
The biggest difference between investing in commercial and residential property is that commercial property focuses on yield, while residential property mainly focuses on capital growth. The buying processes are quite similar too, but commercial property moves at a much faster pace. Reacting quickly to an opportunity can mean the difference between success or failure.